Hey guys, what is going on? I just finished recording my Amazon KDP video and I really need to make this video because I've discovered something that is an absolute game changer for Redbubble, print on demand, Amazon, merch by Amazon, Etsy, anything where you sell a t-shirt or stickers or whatever it might be. I have found an absolute game changer for making Google AdWord Keyword Planner give some amazing results. So first of all, if you don't know what Google AdWord Keyword Planner is, go on Google, type in AdWords, yeah. Click on the first option. You can cost them money if you want by clicking on the ad, although I don't think they pay themselves for that. So click on Initia Order or probably Start Now in English. Click on New Google Ads Account and that will bring you to this screen here. And all you want to do is you want to click at the bottom here where it says switch to expert mode, and you want to ignore all the trash that they try and make you do, and you just want to keep skipping through. It is a little bit slow, so just give it a little bit of time, and then when you come to this confusing screen, click on create an account without a campaign, click yes or no, whatever the hell you want to click, and then when you get to this screen, click on explore your account. Now we're finally here. Click on Tools and Settings, click on Keyword Planner. Now we have access to a tool that will let us search through Google. It will also tell you how many searches per month something has on Google. It will tell you whether something is trending, and it's completely free. So yes, this is the best tool ever. Obviously, I'm gonna put it on English and I'm gonna put it on the US. You can also add UK, Canada, anything that speaks English if you're focusing on English. Or if you want to do Germany, whatever, just do whatever you want, I guess. Okay, so thank you to the person who pointed out that if you write I love shirts, okay, then you do get some pretty interesting results, but I have discovered something even better, okay? But first of all, let's just have a quick look through these. You can see that there are all of the classic ones that are incredibly overly saturated on Redbubble, although I don't know if this one is that saturated on Redbubble. I'm just gonna have a quick look. Redbubble is here. Let's see how many results there are on Redbubble. Super curious about this. 5,375. Okay, so they are pretty competitive. But this one here, 100 to 1,000, so up to 1,000 searches every month on Google. Redbubble is on the first page. It's number 3, and it has 331 results, which for me is a big yes. This is a really good keyword, okay? A really good keyword. So that's basically what you can do. You can scroll through these. I love my freedom. I love Bush, not the president, sure, I guess, if you want. Whatever, you get the idea. You can look through this. But another thing you can do is you can click on 3 month change and you can see what is starting to trend, okay? So this is where you can find things that if you make this design early and it becomes a massive design because, I don't know, somebody wears it, someone famous wears it to a live stream or whatever it might be, and suddenly thousands upon thousands of people are searching and your result is number one, then you can see that there is real potential to make a lot of sales by doing this, okay? This method, I've already shown this method before to a point, but I've never realized that you can write I love shirt. But I found something even better, okay? You can write I shirt, you can write you shirt, you can write he shirt. For example, let's just do these three and see what Google gives us, okay? So you can see that there are already some pretty good ones. This is probably a really good one. 48 results. Again, I'm not political, but if somebody wears this and you have a design on Redbubble, could be a lot more searches than 10 to 100 that it has right now, okay? So this is where you can find some trends, but I'm just gonna click on average monthly searches, okay? Because I have a feeling that some of these are actually really good keywords that don't have that many results on Redbubble. So let's have a quick look. 4,300 results, not even that many for up to 10,000 searches every month, guys. Up to 10,000 searches every month. That's really strong. I found this keyword before. I found this keyword ages and ages and ages ago. 24,000 results, Jesus. You belong with me shirt, that's kind of weird. It looks like it's trending. Looks like it's trending a lot. Only 1.3 thousand results. Interesting, very interesting. I think you should leave shirt up to 10,000 searches every month as well. So it looks like a lot of the ones with up to 10,000 searches have been picked up by other keyword tools. I talk about this a lot. Basically anything that's on here might have a lot of searches, but anything with up to 10,000, there's a lot of potential that's going to have a hell of a lot of results. Basically, this is a good keyword. That was a really good keyword. Have you seen my zombie shirt? 2,400 results. Okay, never mind. F-U-C-K. Okay. How many results? 5,000. I do my own stunts. That's a really good t-shirt. So you see how many keywords I'm getting per like minute. Like, this is actually insane. If you make all of these and if you do the right amount of external marketing, you've got a really, really good high chance. You've really, really got a high chance of making sales here, guys. I flexed and the sleeves fell off. That's hilarious. 502 results. Nice. She's my sweet potato, I am. Go on, really low results. 1,000, damn. Okay, so what I like to do, this is... I can't stop looking at these keywords. 591. This is why I like to focus on 3-month change, because personally I think you've got much higher chances of finding like some really, really interesting keywords here. So basically, what can we do? We can maybe think of some other keywords that we can add. So subject work pretty well. You could use the word sticker, I guess, as well. I'm gonna add sticker to the mix just to see what happens. See what changes. It's always good to see what changes and see what new keywords you can find. One of the best things you can do on a tool like this is to add more keywords and see kind of what else there is. So instantly I can see that sticker is gonna kind of annoy me because of WhatsApp. So you can actually remove WhatsApp by clicking on here. You can remove brands as well, just generally. I'm gonna remove other brands as well. Okay, so that's WhatsApp gone, so I shouldn't be seeing WhatsApp anymore. They go low, we go high shirt. This could be something that, I don't know, like as an example, okay, there's actually loads and loads of results. Oh, it's a Michelle Obama quote. I paused my favorite anime to be here. You see, this is the kind of stuff that may just become trending. This is a great keyword, 98 results, guys, up to 100 results a month. And what happens when a famous streamer who randomly sees this t-shirt one day decides to wear this t-shirt on a stream? That's all I'm saying, guys. I know I'm not saying it's going to happen, but that's like an example of what can happen. It doesn't have to be a famous streamer. It can just be, I don't know, people, more and more people start wearing it out and about, so more and more people see the funny keyword, more and more people buy it. That's how trends are born. That's how trends are made. Social media, spreading it, hashtags, all that kind of thing, TikTok. That's basically how it works, okay? We're all human beings. I have to check that keyword. This is gonna have a lot of results, it has to. It has to. You are kidding me. I think this is the best keyword method I've ever come up with, guys, honestly. The combination of being able to see that there are already up to 100 people searching. So the last thing we would need to check to see whether this is the best keyword you've ever seen is Redbubble here. So Redbubble is here, but it is just this product here. I'm guessing this has made sales. What I'm actually gonna do is I'm gonna check by going on best selling right here and seeing if that's the one. I'm gonna guess that it is. It's actually not the best seller. Interesting. It's all the way down here. That's super, super interesting to me. We all meow down here t-shirt. I don't know what that means. This is gonna have really low results as well, yeah. We all meow down here, kids. Oh my god, that's kind of awful. Let's say copyright keyword. We are the ones your parents warned you about. Sure. I matter, you matter, we matter, sure. This is really, really good. This is pumping out the keywords. Jesus, this is really, really pumping out the keywords. So yeah, so you can actually do this for, I just wanna try this. I wanna try this for like apron. I apron, you apron, we apron. Let's have it. I'll feed you all apron. Oh my god, where is that? I'll feed you all apron. That's such a good keyword. Please, please don't have a lot of results. What have I just done? I just copied some weird stuff. I'll feed you all apron. Please don't have loads of results. Go on, please. Yes. Yes, dude. Redbubble number one, Redbubble all the way down here. Super, super duper interesting, guys. I don't know if you guys are finding this as interesting as I am, but this is really, really cool. Doesn't look like, apart from that, it doesn't look like this works that well. I'm trying to think what else there is. Hi-hat. Some of these are not even bad. Oh yeah, that's a really good keyword. Because like you can actually help people with that as well. Oh yeah, that's nice. That's a nice niche, honestly. Because like you could say that you're making profit, but like if someone with autism actually buys that and it gives them kind of peace, then I don't really see what the problem is. That's such a good, look at that. 100 searches a month. Please be patient, I have autism bucket hat. That's cool. I like this niche. Redbubble doesn't seem to do very well, but just not even here. Where are their bucket hats at? Yeah, honestly, they need to hire me as their SEO. I keep saying this, but how do they not have a dedicated page for this keyword? This is really, really bad SEO. What are they doing? What is this website? Redbubble, please, man. What are you guys doing? I just closed it. Oh, okay, so that... I'll feed you all just gave me a really good idea. Oh yeah, this is the beauty of SEO, guys. I'm gonna show you some magic right here. I think this is gonna work. I'll shirt, you'll shirt, we'll shirt. Go on, give me some good stuff. If this flag offends you, teacher, I'll be there for you. Auntie, I'll be there for you. That didn't work as well as I thought it was going to work, but this does intrigue me. Redbubble, nothing. Okay, so just before I finish, I'm just going to try it without the apostrophe. License to ill shirt. Yeah, it works. Look. Yeah, so you don't need to use apostrophes. Also with Redbubble, just don't use apostrophes. Generally speaking, people don't actually use apostrophes to search for things. Insane, 251 results, 100 searches. It's not that good, but it's pretty good. I'll be your Huckleberry shirt. Please don't be something weird. Please just be something normal. 49 results, 1,000 searches a month. Pretty insane. I can't get over how good this is. I'll just wait until it's quiet. Jesus. What? Redbubble. Nope. Okay. So I'm gonna have to go on Redbubble itself to see this. This might be the last keyword that I'm gonna check. I just wanna. Super curious about this. 712. It's not that bad. Oh, it's for teachers. Oh, that's really funny, actually. Oh, that's pretty funny. Yeah. That's pretty funny. So I'm going to put Yule without apostrophe. And I'm going to put Wilshire. I think you could honestly just put random words with the word shirt, and you could probably find some pretty good keywords. Well-intentioned but stupid is another really good keyword. I think this is one of the best ways to just find like different options, basically. Just to find like interesting keywords that, yeah, exactly, nobody has ever thought of. This, yeah, look, I'm gonna leave you with this keyword, guys. And if you don't take my advice here, then you, I don't know. Just listen to me for a second. This keyword is absolutely insane. In the last 3 months, it has infinitely gone up. That means before, 3 months ago, it was at zero. Now, it's at zero. It's at 10 to 100, meaning it has anywhere between 10 to 100 searches every single month. Once people start wearing this t-shirt, which up to 100 people will start wearing this t-shirt, there is the possibility that it will go up and up and up and up and up. And if you do this with every single one of these keywords that you find using this method, you will definitely make sales. It's just the way SEO works, okay? Just trust me, you'll definitely make sales. I really hope someone gives this a go. This is one of my favorite keyword methods that I've ever discovered. Shout out to, I can't remember who it was, but someone in my stream gave me the idea of using heart shirt or I love shirt, and I took that and yeah, I just ran with it, and I'm probably going to keep running with it, and I'm going to keep thinking of words that you can put before the word shirt to find some pretty insane results. So if you want to keep in kind of up with all of that, then make sure you subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you really, really soon with some more content. Peace out.